Well, you've worked hard to get that ripped six-pack of your dreams, and your chest looks like it was sculpted from marble. Hey, we'll just call you David from now on. But you'll never get that attractive V body shape without buff wide shoulders. Come on, let's finish what you started. Here are some exercises to bulk up your top half. We'll start with a few resistance band exercises to warm up. The pull apart. Take the band by both ends and keep your arms straight out in front of you. Stretch the band by pulling your arms out to the sides until the middle of the band touches your chest. The reverse fly. Now, wrap the band around something like a pole while holding an end in each hand. Bend your arms in front of you at a right angle so that your fists are in front of your forehead. Pull your arms out to the sides, return to the middle, and repeat. The Y press. Start with the band looped around a pole again, but this time with your arms straight. First, pull the band towards you as far as you can. Rotate your shoulders so your fists go up toward the ceiling. Right now, you should look like an end zone goalpost. From there, straighten your arms out in a Y shape. Go back down the way you came up and repeat. Alright, now let's move on to some heavier equipment. Standing barbell press. Hold a barbell right over your chest and shoulders, both arms bent. Make sure your wrists are in line with your elbows. Lift the barbell right over your head in a straight line. Don't curve it out as you lift. Dumbbell overhead press. Let's do this one while sitting on a fitness bench. You'll need more stability when using dumbbells. A bit like the last exercise, push the dumbbells up over your head from your shoulder level and repeat. Again, don't try to lift cannonballs. Start with a comfortable weight and build up as you gain strength. Seesaw press. Leveling up now, use kettlebells for this one as you'll have a better grip on them. Alternate raising each hand above your head. This way, you'll not only gain muscles, but also keep them fast and reactive. Lateral raises. Stand upright with a dumbbell in each hand at your sides. Slowly start to raise your arms until your wrists are at shoulder level. You can also target different muscles in the shoulders by doing different variations of lateral raises. Lifting your arms out in front of you, leaning forward a bit, or holding the dumbbells with your palms facing out. Bent over reverse fly. Sit on a bench and lean forward. Imagine you're a bird spreading your wings and slowly flapping them, except it'll be your arms, and you have a dumbbell in each hand. Whenever you lean forward like this, you're targeting your rear deltoids and upper back. Kettlebell halo. This time, get yourself a heavier kettlebell, but hold it in both hands with your arms stretched out in front of you. Bring the kettlebell towards your face and then around your head. Finish the halo by returning to the starting position. One spin clockwise and one spin counterclockwise, then repeat. This will help your shoulder muscles stay mobile. Single dumbbell front raise. Hold just one dumbbell in both hands, and it doesn't need to be heavier than usual. Raise it in front of you with your arms straight, then slowly take it back down and repeat. A common mistake people make is swinging. Don't do that. Use muscle, not momentum. Figure 8. Take a moderately heavy dumbbell in both hands and hold it out in front of your chest. Now, slowly draw an imaginary horizontal 8 in the air. The cleaner the lines, the better the effect. This is one of the most complex delta builders in the workout. Arnold press. Take two dumbbells and sit on a bench. Start with the dumbbells right in front of your chest, palms facing you. Then, as you raise your arms over your head, rotate them so that your palms face away from you at the top. Go back down the way you came up and repeat. High pull. Again, dumbbells in both hands. This time, standing, but also lean forward a bit. Now, pull the dumbbells up to your temples as you stand straight up. Just be careful not to knock yourself in the face with the weights. Floor press. Lie on the floor face down with two dumbbells in your hands by both sides of your head. This is a corrective exercise, so use lighter weights. Slowly push the dumbbells forward and over your head until your arms are straight. Then pull them back at the same pace without letting them touch the ground. Cable face pull. This time, the weight you're lifting is your own body. Fix your legs in one position and keep your body straight throughout the exercise. Grab a suspension cable in each hand and lean your body back. Pull yourself forward by flexing your arms, but the key is try to keep your shoulders as low as possible. It'll be harder, but it'll get all the right muscles in action. Cable Y press. Start in the same position as you did the previous exercise. Now you'll keep your arms straight the whole time. All you need is to lift your arms so your body forms a Y. An excellent way to shape your back and rear deltoids. So, let's have a look. Oh yeah, you definitely have that V-shape going on now. Great job. Hey, if you learned something new today, then give the video a like and share it with a friend. And here are some other cool videos I think you'll enjoy. Just click to the left or right, and remember, stay on the bright side of life.